October 2nd, 2015, and I am 24 today. I'm getting so old. OMG. There's actually somebody who's 24 at the restaurant I work at now, and I'm just like, are you sure you're 24? Because you seem so much older than me. I guess that probably is a bad thing, but I just think that I'm so young, and I'm really not. I mean, I am, but I'm not. We are on the way to Friendly's for a birthday lunch for me, because I have to work tonight. And since I'm training, I guess I don't really have like an end time. It's whenever the manager decides I'm done, which really sucks. I don't know when I'm going to be done, but whenever I get done, we're going to have a drink. All right, so we're gonna go get yummy food. I'm hungry. So we went to Friendly's and it was so good. We both got a honey barbecue chicken super melt.
Yes.
Right?
Yep.
With waffle fries. And then we both got a small sundae. And I got forbidden chocolate with a Reese's peanut butter cup. And it had whipped cream and a cherry, but I gave the cherry to him. What'd you have?
I had the same thing. The honey barbecue super melt and the waffle fries. And I had the small sundae, except I got chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream with hot fudge. Because I'm normal. I don't get weird peanut butter cups like some people.
And the cat is just following me everywhere.
Serenity!
I'm like her new favorite person. Now it's present time. I'm not having cake until tomorrow because, well, we just had ice cream. And I don't really have time to make the cake because I have to work. So whenever I get off tomorrow, I'm gonna come home and sit down and whine because my feet will hurt and then make the cake. And then his friend is coming over and we're gonna have pizza and just be weirdos and hang out and have cake. I'm getting like birthday wishes like left or right. Like I woke up and I had a ton on Facebook and he was the first one to tell me happy birthday because he told me via text when he was at work. And then I had a bunch of texts and everything and I'm just like, ah, so many birthday wishes. Okay, anyway, it's present time. I think this one is from my friend Cameron, and this is from my aunt, and then that's from him because he didn't wrap it. I got two packages, and one is actually his present for next week because his birthday's on Tuesday. This card is so cute. Okay, so this is from my aunt. It says, happy birthday with like four adorable kitties, and it says, this wish has been brought to you by the Society of Extremely Cute Things. I want to be involved in the society. Oh, yay, I'm included. Happy, great birthday. Love you and miss you. Good luck with everything, sweetie. Love, Aunt D. This is the best card ever. I'm gonna hang it up and I'm never take it down. Oh, and it's a Hallmark card. I'm a nerd. I'm a Hallmark nerd. I used to work at a Hallmark store. And this is a gift from Cameron. I can't even see what it is. Oh, I totally called it. I did. It is. Okay, I hope I say this right. It's like Shin Megami Tensei 4. It's a game.
Yeah, why didn't you get that?
What?
Who's it for?
Me.
You.
It's from Cameron.
Aww.
He wanted me to play this for like ever, and that I just never got around to getting it because I always have goals I want to get on Amazon, and it takes forever to get things, and I never actually bought it myself because I have bills and stuff, but I'm actually pretty excited to play this. I don't know when I'm going to start playing it. Probably sometime next week. Thank you, Cameron. I feel bad saying like, oh, I guessed it, but like I was like, I wonder what of the 500 things in my Amazon wishlist he got me, and I'm like, wait, but he's going to give me this because he wants me to play it. Thank you, Cameron. I really do appreciate this. Is there a birthday wish? Oh, there is! Ha ha! There is a birthday wish. I will cover up your name, but says, I told you you would get this game for your birthday. Remember what I said about saving up your DS play coins as well. You'll be glad to have them at any point you die in game. The play coins is like the stuff you get for walking. For like,
yeah, walking.
Oh, I have a ton of them. I like never use them. Thank you, Cameron. That is like the best. Well, not the best. I don't know. You look like a villain with your evil cat.
Quiet!
What the fuck? You want me to just reach in there?
Just stick your hand in.
Okay. I picked this one out because he's like, I'll get one for you, but you can't get it till your birthday. This is the Levkin's signature Portuguese water dog because it's really cute. And I've never been really big on it, but it is they are really cute dogs. They're curly and adorable. And I really wanted one to name after Obama's dog, which I think it's Bo, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, so his name is Bo. If you get a chance, by the way, go to a Marshall's because he was only $7.99. And they have like regular Levkin's for like $3.99. So it's pretty cool. So that's Bo from the best boyfriend in the world. It's in here. Oh, I already see one. He's the best. He got me Data. I have this like huge crush on Data. I don't really know why.
Isn't he a robot?
He's an android.
Do you have crushes on robots often? Because you might like Alien, then it's got a hot robot.
No.
Well, aliens.
No, I don't know why I like him, but I've wanted him for like ever, and I never really see him. Every time somebody's got like the Star Trek Next Generations ones, they don't ever have Data. It's always like, I think it's Geordi. And usually Will Riker, and that's pretty much it. Yes, he's perfect. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you're not even paying attention.
Yes, I am.
With his little yellow eyes, he's so cute.
Oh, there's one more thing in there for you.
Okay. Aw, yay! L.A. Noir. Which I've only ever played, like, once. I played, like, the tutorial case, and I didn't really have time to play it ever again. It's got a bunch of cases, and, like, I really wanted it because... Well, originally I started playing it because Brandon Keener voices, like, one guy, I think, your partner, like, some case or something. I like this game. It's pretty cool. It's like CSI, but not CSI. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm just glad I got you stuff and you liked it. I was worried you might not.
Yes, how I don't like it at all. The stuff that I wanted. I'm kidding.